Morning.
February 14th, 2023. It is about 6:36 in the morning, and today is day number one, y'all, of the Heather Robertson 12-week workout program 2.0. Let's get it. Mind y'all, this is my second time attempting this. I got through a couple videos before that are in this playlist.
Hello, and welcome to my channel. My name is Heather Robertson, and today is a big day. It's day one of my free 12-week 2.0 workout program here on YouTube. This new 12-week training program is a perfect combo of both strength and cardio workouts designed to help you build lean muscle, burn fat, and have you feeling stronger, faster, fitter, and healthier, both physically and mentally. Now, I know 12 weeks can feel like a really long time, so we're gonna focus on what's important, and that's day one. Getting started can be the hardest part, but you're here. Sometimes all we need is a plan, a little determination, and a community to help cheer you on, and you, my friend, are in the right spot. I've spent months designing, testing, tweaking, and perfecting 60 different workouts using over 300 different exercises. Now, these are the exact workouts that I personally do and the different styles of training that I have found to be most effective over the years. Each session is going to include a warm-up and a cool-down because these are essential parts of any training program. Plus, I'm going to be showing you some low-impact modifications throughout so that you can do what feels best for you and for your body. Now, before you start, make sure that you have downloaded your free training guide over on my website. I will drop the link in the description box below. This is going to help give you all the information, tips, and tricks needed to make the very most out of this program. You'll also want to check out my nutrition guide for some simple and sustainable ideas, plus some of my very favorite easy to make recipes. Okay team, it's day one and we are getting things started off with an upper body push, focusing on the chest, the shoulders, and the triceps. So go grab those dumbbells and get ready because we're starting right now.
Thank you.
pacing myself. I'm starting with lower weights. When you're doing these workouts, y'all, you do not have to keep up the pace of the person you're following. Go at your own pace. Listen to your body. I know you want to improve yourself and get to that point, but you gotta listen to yourself. T push-ups. Thank you.
Research shows nostalgia can help you remember ads. So customize and save with Liberty Mutual.
clothes on, I'm recording. Bless you, Ava.
Day one is complete. How do we feel? Comment below and let me know that you are here.
Yeah, back to my girl, Ava.
For this challenge. Heather. Remember, guys, one.
Y'all hear Ava? Heather! Yeah, we miss Heather. All right, y'all, that was it, man. Day one in the books.
No, Dutch day.
Do something positive today, Ava.
Play your mind, your body, and your soul.
That's right. Your mind, your body, your soul, and for someone else.